guys, I'm Carrie with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Rachel. Rachel's coming to us for the two-week board and train program, and as you can see, she didn't want to get out of the car as soon as she got here. She loves being with her owners, which is fantastic, but she just doesn't know any of the commands, and she's not very obedient. So at this point, we're gonna see what she knows. Okay, Rachel, come. Good, come, come. Sit, sit. Jumps on people, sit, sit. Rachel, down, down. Okay, extremely distracted. She obviously doesn't know any of the commands, so we're gonna be working with her over the next 14 days, and I can't wait to show you what she can do.
training, Rachel would run out of the door, dart out as soon as you opened it. She wouldn't walk beside you. It was a fight to take her on a walk. Just really didn't listen. Sweet dog, but didn't listen. After training, we just finished the handover, and she's doing really, really well. I mean, she listens. She does all the commands. And so it's been a really great experience.
And we recommend off-leash